I've got myself a little bit of time to kill, so I thought I'd check out a bit more Lonely Dog, this time at Ivan's Gallery in Queenstown Central. I really have become a little bit fond of these dogs.